moved to New York in 1995 for about a year into a little apartment in Chelsea where I couldn't have my grand piano, so I got heavily into playing guitar, which I had done as a child as well. And I wrote some of the songs for the album by 7:30. And this one is Confetti, which you may recognize from the Alley CDs. And people don't really think of me as a guitar player, and I'm not really, but I was really into it that year. And I totally want you to check out Davey Farragher's insanely cool bass playing on this track and how tight he is, how awesome he is. Enjoy.
You guys having fun today so far? Good.
Confetti.
Dankeschön.